let's dance then. Many Scots are sailors or fishermen, and their children learn the hornpipe almost as soon as they can walk. These lads show off their fancy footwork in the Highland fling. Lassies are also well represented. Contestants are judged for grace, rhythm, and the variety of steps they perform. Team contests bring out pairs of lads and lassies. The big feature of any Scottish dancing event is the sword dance. Here, judgment is based on agility and lightness of foot.